When I first got the show, The Daredevil, I was only told that it would be a recurring role, and without knowing really too much about it. And I think the writers did a really fabulous job in fleshing her out and giving her more substance, and the way it's just, I think I give a lot of credits to the writers, because they really love the character as she evolved, and they gave her more and more to do. And the thing is, she is very calm and on the surface, but the mind is always going, always churning. But she's, everything is just like easy and no problem. So it's fun to work with.
At the beginning of the show, how much insight did the showrunners give you about the things that were ultimately going to be revealed, and a lot of the things we've discovered as the series has progressed? Did you know that up front?
Not really a whole lot. We don't want any spoiler. So it's only when we get a script, maybe one or two episodes ahead, that we know how the plot evolves. But even to the, you know, until the almost the very end, don't know what's going to happen, but which makes it actually more fun and more interesting.
Gao's such a complex character. Are there particular parts of the character that you would really like to explore more as the various series continue now?
Well, I would think is her dealing with issues in such a calm manner. And even though she's so evil, you never see that she's playing the evil. She's just really like an old Chinese lady that you see on the street, and very reasonable. There's something about her that is so reasonable and so smart and without ever being like twirling mustache kind of evil.
Fans have their favorite moments of Gao wisdom. Do you have a particular favorite line, or is there one that fans most request you to perform when they meet you at events like here at Showmasters?
Well, not yet, but so far I think there are some that are quoted like, there is no lock strong enough to lock out the truth, or something like that. And it's quoted online quite a bit. And another one is a favorite is from The Daredevil, which is, I speak many languages, I said, and Vincent said, how many? And I said, all of it. That's one of the favorites.
My final question, do you have a message for all of the many, many fans of these beloved series all around the world?
Keep watching.